mute. Nobody plays with me. Nobody touches me. The tree was not happy because he did not have any kind of tree, any kind of leaves. Nobody came and played with him or did anything. Did do anything. The tree stood bravely in the forest and never complained. But this time he had a wish to ask. Oh God, every time I never complained. I stood nicely in blue in the forest. I have only a wish to ask you. Could you please give me leaves made of gold? The next day, when the tree woke up, something surprising happened. Oh my God! I have leaves made of gold. The tree was surprised to see that. God, thank you for giving me these beautiful leaves. The tree thanked God and smiled the whole day. The other trees were shocked to see his new leaves. And then came a farmer in the search of his goats. La 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 la. I am searching for my goats. Then the farmer saw the tree with the gold leaves. And then, oh no, there's a farmer coming to take my leaves. The farmer had taken all the gold leaves away from the tree. God, I'm unhappy again. Please. I have another wish to ask you. Could you please give me leaves made of glass? The next day, he got leaves made of glass. Oh my God, now I have leaves made of glass. And then came a huge thunderstorm and broke all the glass leaves away. Oh God, I'm unhappy once again. I have only one wish to ask you. Could you please give me fresh and green leaves? The next day, when the tree woke up, he had beautiful green leaves like the other trees. Thank you, God, for giving me these beautiful leaves. Then came a goat who saw those fresh green leaves. The goat ate them all. Oh, you goat, stop eating all my leaves. Stop. Oh no, I'm unhappy again. And this time, God, I don't want any more leaves. These greedy people are going to take all my leaves away. The tree did not want any more leaves. All black he, but he asked one last wish to have flowers around him. God gave him what he wanted. He had flowers around him and he was happy with his needles. Thank you, God, for the flowers. I'm really happy with my needles.